Welcome, Prime Minister Solus. Welcome back to Jerusalem. This is your first visit to Israel as Prime Minister of Lithuania. And I remember your last visit in 2015 as Minister of the Interior. During that visit, you met with officials from Israel's National Cybersecurity Authority, and you expressed an interest in deepening our cooperation in cybersecurity. Well, this month, this morning actually, we were both at the CyberTech Tel Aviv, which is Israel's leading cybersecurity conference. And yesterday, our two countries signed a declaration of intent to increase our cooperation in cybersecurity. So this is just one example of the growing cooperation between us. It's significant, and it's heartwarming. I have to say that I welcome you here after my visit to Lithuania. In many ways, it was a historic first, because no Israeli prime minister visited Lithuania, or for that matter, any of the Baltic states before. I was impressed with the friendship of you, your government, the people that we met. There was a great familiarity, and we have a lot of common interest, which we want to discuss in this area, in this meeting, in the economy, in trade, in tourism, in technology. I discovered in my visit that Lithuania is a world power in laser technology. It was, I think, 10% of the lasers in the world are produced in Lithuania. This immediately made an impression on me, because I know that everything that we do in automotive technology, many of the things are related to lasers, and there is an immediate fit that I believe could take place. But I think this applies in many, many, many other areas. We have, I think, a brilliant future in cooperating together. But equally, I think we also know the tragedies of the past. 70 years ago, Israel came into being. Before that, the people of the Jewish people were utterly defenseless, as happened also in Lithuania. 95% of the Jewish community there, an incredible Jewish community, was murdered by the Nazis and their collaborators. That has changed. Israel is now, as you know, a secure, powerful country. It's not that we lack enemies. Iran again called for our destruction yesterday. But we're not oblivious to these threats, but we're not impressed by them either, because we know our powers of defense and our powers of offense, and these are geared to safeguarding not only our state, but our common civilization, our common freedoms, our common values. And in that sense, our cooperation serves a wider purpose, I believe. I want to welcome you in this spirit of friendship. I want to assure you that there is great sympathy and a great desire to see our relations expand. There are many Israelis of Lithuanian descent. You're talking to one of them. But this is a bridge from the past to a future. And I welcome you here to Jerusalem, and to say next year in Jerusalem as well. Welcome.
Dėkoju Izraelio ministrui pirmininkui Benjaminui Netanyahu už kvietimą ir galimybę būti čia, Jeruzalėje.
I thank the Prime Minister of Israel, Benjamin Netanyahu, for your invitation to arrive and an opportunity to be here in Israel.
Esu antrą kartą Izraelio valstybėje, antrą kartą Jeruzalėje, ir tikrai galiu patikinti, kad Izraelis yra mūsų strateginis partneris ne tik tai artimųjų rytų regione, bet vienas iš svarbiausių partnerių pasaulyje.
I am for the second time here in Israel, and this is my second time in Jerusalem, and I can reassure you that Israel is our strategic partner, not only in the Middle East, but also in the entire world.
Jūsų istorinis vizitas Lietuvoje, Vilniuje, taip pat davė didžiulį impulsą. Matom konkrečius rezultatus, pasirašytus susitarimus, augančias mūsų ekonomikas, ir manau, kad ta linkme mes ir tęsime mūsų bendradarbiavimą.
Your historical visit to Vilnius, Mr. Prime Minister, have gave a huge impetus to our cooperation, and now we can already see tangible results. Agreements have been signed, our economies are growing, and we are ready for future cooperation in this vein.
Mūsų šalis sieja labai daug žmogiškų ryšių, bendrų istorinių ir kultūrinių saitų.
Our countries are related by many human relations. We share cultural, human, historical connections.
Aš nepamirštu istorijos. Vakar turėjau galimybę susitikti daugiau negu su 200 Litvakų.
I do not forget history. Yesterday I had an opportunity to meet more than 200 Litvaks here.
Prisiminėm ir paminėjom Holokausto atminimo dieną.
We have remembered and commemorated the International Holocaust Remembrance Day.
Aš ir Lietuvos vyriausybė darom ir padarėme viską, kad santykis tarp žydų bendruomenės Lietuvoje, Lietuvos vyriausybės būtų ypatingai glaudus ir šiltas.
Myself and the Lithuanian government have done everything and our utmost in order to make the relations with the Jewish community of Lithuania very close and warm.
Taisome istorines klaidas, bet žiūrime į ateitį.
We try to repair the historic mistakes, but we also look into the future.
O ateitis yra bendra kova su iššūkiais kylančiais ir šiame regione, ir pasaulyje, tai yra terorizmas.
We look into the future and here we share common challenges and here we are ready to work in the challenges arising here in the region and in the world.
Kibernetinės atakos.
There are also cyber attacks.
Hybridiniai karai.
Hybrid wars.
Ir aš džiaugiuosi, kad Izraelis yra pirmoji fronto linijoje stabdančios ir saugančios Europą nuo mano išvardintų grėsmių.
And I'm very glad that Israel is at the front line defending Europe from the threats that I have just enumerated.
Taip pat manau, kad turime galimybę ir aptarsime mūsų potencialą stiprinti ekonominį bendradarbiavimą, ypatingai aukštų technologijų srityje, kur ir Lietuva, ir Izraelis taip pat gali pasigirti didžiuliu progresu.
We are also going to discuss, I hope, our potential for economic cooperation, especially in the high technology sector, where both Lithuania and Israel have something to boast of and to be proud of.
Aišku, santykiai tarp mūsų tautų, pasikeitimas mokslininkais, turistais, kultūriniai mainai labai svarbu ir aš džiaugiuosi galėdamas būti čia. Manau, šiandien turėsim produktyvų susitikimą aptarti svarbiausius klausimus.
Exchange in all fields, exchanges between our researchers, tourists, cultural exchange are of utmost importance and I hope that we're going to discuss all these topics today. I'm really delighted to be here today and I'm looking forward to our meeting.
Thank you.
Thank you.